Today I'll be doing a video on Mouse Simulator. As you can see, I'm playing on Mouse Simulator, and well, this video is going to be about how to earn money quick and easy. Okay, so the quite obvious way is killing people. So basically, when you kill the person, you get 20 cash. But you want to the way to get better, kind of, at the game is practice is a bit, but also like having good abilities here. I'm just about to buy one. Abilities to get kills easily. There we go, that's a nice death there. That's a nice kill. So different abilities, and so my favourite ability is the one that I just bought. So it's called cash drop. So basically, when you kill people, like I said, you get 20. But when you kill someone with the cash drop on, they drop even more. Now I'm just going slightly off track. So, number two, I think, is quite an effective way that I use a lot. It is a way of getting more kills, but you just kind of jumping like you saw. You see this guy? So see how I didn't jump that time and I died. So now to go somewhere, so I'm gonna go, because I haven't showed you the actual cash thing yet. So I'm gonna try and kill someone. Like, I did get a kill, but so when you kill someone, there's like, you don't literally just pick it up straight away. There's cash on the floor, and then you pick up the cash. Quite hard. I could on a different server. Later on. Oh wow. Wow. As soon as I kill myself, there's another person that spawns there. Oh! Typical. I kill that person and there's cash on the floor, and I'm not there to pick it up. So if I kill this guy, there's cash on the floor, pick it up, I get way more. So now I'm on over, so now I'm 200 from that thing, pretty much. So that's an easy way to get coins, but you need to earn coins to buy it. Let's just kill this guy standing still. I'm actually just only killing people that are standing still. Got it all. Now you see how I'm going. Whoa! Okay, that was lucky. Let's get on to number three. So number three is going to be about actually a way easier method. Like the other methods are normally about like the other methods. To a hard server like this one. Hitting the thing and just going random, like randomly when no one's near you, just hitting and whacking and all this, just to get more coins, like this. So it gives you 2 coins by just doing this, and it gives you 3 by throwing enough. So, I'm gonna let them fight it out. Then, since that guy wasn't ready for it, I couldn't. Right, so if I find another person. So if I go over there. Oh, no, got one. Oh, wow. I think he resetted his character like this. Press that button and you die. And then you can go over here. Then you'll spawn somewhere else. So that's quite good because there's no one near you. Which normally happens to me. Why is that much more difficult? I'm not sure. I'm not really sure. My abilities. Oh wow, I didn't have to pass shot. Wait, that's why. I suggest using cash drop. You're good at the game, so like you can get killed. I can't really, but I like using it because that rare time where you get kills, you get more. Take out your throwing knife. You do not just grab this straight away and then you throw it. And then you throw it like this really quick. One of my favourite abilities is the double knife, but there is a triple, but I don't have this. Like the only guy that I've killed is how much. So there was a guy up there. No. But so this, please like and subscribe because I'm quite new to YouTube. I just literally started playing this game. Like I started playing it 2 days ago. And I just really want to get better at it. Oh, there we go. What? Why do I keep on like... Oh, it seems like I was the king. I'm the king, so that's when the thing goes above your head, you see. And I'm wearing a crown, a tiny one though. One smaller than my head. Like, just pretty tiny. So I'm just gonna kill this guy. All the money. You see how I'm playing? Oh, for kills. I'm not playing for like trick shots or anything. Some people they just go for trick shots and that's all they want. I'm more of a person who tries to get as many kills as I can. So let's kill this person, and then I think that will be the end of the video. Where this guy is. About to kill me. Okay, so that seems like it's the end of the video. Thank you for watching.